I'm telling you.
No!
What the fuck am I doing? That's really not what you want to have happen. You don't really want to touch that. I need to turn there more. I caught that too flush. If you don't turn, you end up. Yuck. That was icky. This game loads in weird, weird spots sometimes. Welcome back, Duck. Oof, start. Ah, that happens. That happens.
I need nails.
Duck, I will nail you anytime. See, I think what it is, Javel, is that everyone is so impressed by the gameplay that they're just like,
whoa, mind blown.
That's a much better way to put it. Much better. Sounds less dirty. Exactly, exactly. They're just an awe. She's like, oh boy. Yes. It's getting freaky. I've been feeling fine, baby. Hey, come on, let me go.
I need your help. Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Ah, shit. See? Fuck me. No! Super fuck me. God damn it. Well, that really killed her on. Hey, take care, Iron Man. Thank you for stopping in, my friend. Have a good time at work. Damn it. This game sometimes, I tell you what, can go well, and then it can go just horseshit real quick. And it always seems to go horseshit right here. There we go, alright. That's how it's supposed to look. So everybody forget the last, like, couple minutes. Oh, shit. Can't do that. And we'll just say I did that the first time. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Duck. Oh boy, alright. And if you haven't given Iron Man Streaming or Jennifer a follow, you really should. They are fantastic streamers, fantastic people. And they're part of Prodigy Zone Gaming. We were born with controllers in our hands. Ah! Oh no, not exit. Shit. Jackass. Ooh, there you go. There you go, Duck. Well, that's much better. I can actually control that. Wiener bro. What's up, Wiener bro? Doesn't look like it. It must be warm in here. I don't think it's cold. It's definitely warm for Father Martin. Definitely warm for Father Martin. Alright, and since I got the theater skip on the first try, that door remains open and I can just go straight to it, which is really nice. And like the third day in a row, my foot hurts. I don't know what's wrong with my foot. Yeah, what the hell's this, Sam? Do I want to know? I'm intrigued, though. Yes, yes, I want to know. Alright, so hopefully I can get this little door skippy thingy so I don't have to listen to this old guy talk. Yeah, Doc. Jeez, how did you not know what that was? I totally knew what that was. Yeah. Come on. Where's your head at, Doc?
Little pig. No mask.
Dude, Adele is just like, just a mom.
No!
Damn it, fuck that up.
I'm supposed to be dead.
There we go. Woof!
Penetration!
Confirmed. My hands on your intestine. Little. Ooh, yeah! It's like my fingers back. I'll do what I want, Doc. I'll do what I want. I mean, Javel's already said she wants to pretty much see everybody naked, so. Nah. This part takes so unbelievably long. Birthday suits, my friend. How many nails does that require? Oh boy. Oof. I don't know. Make that the super sneaky reward.
1 million nails.
Now everybody's checking their nails, like, do I have enough? Super sticky reward. Do I have enough? Everyone has their price. Hell yeah. I'm pretty cheap, so probably wouldn't take much. Yeah, it's gotta be different. Oh, God. Oh, I did get it kind of sort of. Hey, Billy, I'm gonna kill you.
Murder Billy.
I have not seen the latest James Bond movie yet. Is it any good? Is it worth it? Lucky you mistimed your song. Oh shit. Yeah, that's what I've heard too. I've heard, haven't seen one since GoldenEye, Pierce Brosnan. That sexy mofo. What the fuck was that? That was horrible. It's about like Duck trying to tip off the sky falls. My guy just fell over for no reason. He just went like,
I'm just gonna fall over now. Yeah. That's good. I just fell over.
Yeah, guys. Back to work. Stop working. But thank you for stopping in. It's a pleasure. It's always a pleasure. Jam your face into the wall. Hold on. Theater skipped so many times, but that's alright.